Today is the last day for weekday hours at Waldameer Park this season, and the shortage of available workers being blamed. We're being told that the park will continue to have weekend hours at least through Labor Day, but the effort to keep the park open from Monday through Friday has proven too difficult. The only exception is Labor Day weekend, when the park will be open Monday, September 6th.